I'm a chicken fried. A cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio. Oh, oh, oh.
This year and raised it. We set the standard on what it's going to take to be number one, what it's going to take to keep the average up here at Texas Roadhouse. I know my staff cares more this year than last year, more today than we did yesterday. That's why I know we're going to continue to be the best place to work and most popular place to dine here at Fort Wright. Hard to crank it up in every aspect. I am so very proud of what we have achieved and of the tone we have set here in our store.
Robin has started a life of passion for legendary service here in Fort Wright, Kentucky. Her drive and love for the company impacts everyone she interacts with, including myself. I'm very honored to be Robin's assistant service manager and work side by side with her every day. Our shifts together are fun, full of energy, and always present opportunities to inspire and coach one another. She's my partner, my family, and my mentor, and without a doubt, all the goals and passion that I've learned from her will follow me wherever I go. And as a team, the passion for Texas Roadhouse will continue to grow here.
Robin Gildersleeve's accomplishments in 2014 have been nothing short of legendary. She was back-to-back Real Bar winners 2013 and 2014. She has 100% table visitations for 3 years running. She's Service Manager of the Year last year. She's going to be Service Manager of the Year this year. Her dining shops are number one in the company. Her bar shops are number two in the company. You know, Robin's just passionate. She's absolutely passionate about everything that goes on in this restaurant. I just can't thank her enough for all that she's done for me.
Maybe right, I may be crazy, but it just may be a lunatic you're looking for.
I am crazy. I'm crazy about Texas Roadhouse, I'm crazy about my guests, I'm crazy about pushing my staff to be the best they can be. I go on every shift and try to make something or someone better here in Fort Wright.
You may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you
Hold on, you guys looked at each other and started laughing after.
It takes ongoing effort. Like, team and I,
Chad, if you wanted me to do
I can't let her go!